however you guys work out. But she also wants to launch a show, so
well,
she
was launch one for her.
That's what I'm saying. We can get a show launched with her and maybe do a show.
And get something like
Villa Nueva. Are you gonna call her?
Yeah.
Yeah, call her. And then I'll say hello to her real quick and then I gotta bail. Ringing?
Yeah.
How dare she?
9 o'clock in Houston.
Oh, yeah.
You have reached the voicemail box of 281.
Emma! Return this man's call, Emma. He needs you to book him all over the world and make lots of money. And he can also help get this podcast thing we were talking about launched. So call Jesse up right now. Hurry. Run.
Hi, Emma, Jesse Terrell. Give me a call. 818-800-1343. But you got the number already, but anyhow, give me a call. Love to hear from you. Got some ideas, and I hear you do want to do something. We can get you out to Roku and Amazon. So hook up with me. Thanks. Take care. Talk to you later. Bye-bye. Hey, Kurt. Thanks, Kurt. I appreciate that.
Yeah, okay. You're welcome.
You know, should I go get you those 3 pieces of bubble gum now?
Yeah, and okay. and that shiny nickel.
Okay, bye.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm going. Let's see if she answers my call.
Press 1 at any time to listen to your message. Message sent.
Hello?
Emma Villanueva.
Yes, how are you?
I had someone calling you on the other line who's a client who wants to talk to you and you wouldn't answer his call.
Oh, I'm sorry. Numbers I don't recognize. I usually don't answer what's going on.
So I'm sitting with him right now, but I need to hang up because I need to leave. So could you call him back and then I'll explain real quickly and then you and I can talk after you talk to him?
Yeah.
All right, so call that number right back.
All right.
Thank you, love. Now she's got your number. Now she can call you back. We'll talk briefly on her phone. I knew she wouldn't answer, but at least she'd locked it in.
Yeah, I do the same thing already.
Now it's done.
I don't answer people I don't know.
I don't answer people I don't know. I don't answer restricted. I don't answer private. I don't answer unauthorized or any of those fucking word calls. If you need me, leave a fucking message.
The form?
Here. I know she'll be fine with it. If you want to take a picture of her contact cards, if you got her
No,
email.
I got her number. That's all.
You don't
I
have her email.
I'll get it from her.
All right.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not.
Don't worry
I'm
about
not,
it.
I'm not even.
I gotta go get somebody for the forum.
I'm not motherfucking stressing.
I used to know everybody at the forum. Now I know nobody at the forum. Since they brought it back up, cleaned it up. You know anybody that? At the forum, at the executive level? Fabulous
Joe
forum.
Walsh.
Joe Walsh?
Yeah, he's one of the owners.
Joe Walsh?
Irving Azoff, yeah. Those guys went and bought it.
Did they buy it?
Yeah, they bought it and turned it back into a concert hall. There you go, that's Emma. Emma.
Yes, can I help you? Hi, Emma, this is Jesse Terrero. How are you? I'm just doing absolutely great, sitting in the beautiful Southern California weather.
Speaker for just a second, then
Southern California. I have your friend Kirk Kelly wants to talk to you. Hold on a second.
Hey, kiddo, I'm about to bail, but he can help do this podcast idea that we're talking about, as well as a television show, because he's already got clearance on networks, so he can tell you about that. And I've known Jesse for years, like I've known you. And he may be able to help you package it so we can get it sold where you're in Houston, if you still need to stay there, and you can do a show from Houston, and we can uplink from Hollywood or wherever we're at in the world, and maybe we make it a threesome. Ooh, your first threesome with two guys.
Wow.
So I just plant the seed deeply, darling.
Wow.
And I'm going to let you two talk about my seeds.
I've always wanted to talk about your seeds, Mr. Kelly. Thank you very much. Finally in my life, I get to talk about your seeds.
Emma and I work together in Houston.
What are you guys up to tonight?
Oh, he'll send you the link. We just got done with a very hot television show that you should look at. And it might give you some ideas.
Head west toward North Rose Street.
Tell me about it.
And I'm going to let you get out of the car and tell her about it, buddy, and I'll see you soon. I got to get rolling. I'm late.
He's got to get rolling, and I'll talk to you.
Yes. So, okay. Anyway, and then you can call me when you're done, because by then I should be at the event I'm supposed to be at.
Okay, bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Stay here, Emma. Okay.
Goodbye.
Okay, goodbye, Kirk Kelly.
See you tomorrow, maybe. All right, thanks,
Dad. Take care of yourself.
Drive safe.
Don't eat too many hamburgers.
All right.
Okay.
Thanks.
Stay on that Pritikin diet, all right?
Okay, Dad.
Okay, man. No problem.
Drive safe.
Okay?
All right.
All right. And stay as pretty as you always are. Big boy.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you. Good to see you.
Great show. We'll
see you soon. Yes, absolutely. Send her a copy of the link, too.
I will send her a copy of the link.
All right.
Okay.
See you
soon. Got everything? Yeah. See you, man.
Bye.
Okay.
Ha ha ha! That's funny, now that I got rid of. Yes, please get out of my car. You got rid of me. Oh well, whatever.
You tell the story you need to tell. Traffic. You should reach your destination by 7:15 p.m.
Yeah, well, which way am I supposed to be going? It would help if you give me some
information. In 300 feet, turn right onto North Pass Avenue.
Right under Pass Avenue, except I turned the wrong way to go under Pass
Avenue. Turn right onto West Riverside Drive.
You can make up your mind. Am I going on Pass or Riverside? Oh my God.
Major Lazer,
G-Eazy, 97.1 AMP Radio,
Flume. Hey Los Angeles, it's Flume.
And many, many more. Life is Beautiful Festival, September 23rd, 24th, and 25th in downtown Las Vegas. Listen every day at 5 p.m. to win the trip.
That's airfare, hotel, and a pair of VIP tickets.
AMP Radio.
Music, art, and food, Vegas style. Life is Beautiful Festival is less than a month away. Get tickets, lineup, and info at lifeisbeautiful.com.
Invites you to celebrate the end of summer at our big Labor Day sell-a-thon with great deals on many of Ford's best sellers.
Send off summer and welcome fall with big savings at Macy's Labor Day sale. Save 30 to 75%, plus take an extra 10 to 20% off with your Macy's card or pass. Men's designer suit clearance, 75% off. Calvin Klein performance for her, 40% off. In infants' clothing 50% off. Luggage and backpacks 50 to 60% off. Macy's Labor Day sale, going on now. Savings off sale and clearance prices, exclusions apply.
Hi, I'm Dale Jr. My race team are like brothers to me, so when they want a great meal, I know a recipe that can deliver in no time flat. It's Best Foods Parmesan Crusted Chicken. It blows them away every time. Plus, it's easy. Just mix Best Foods Parmesan cheese and some breadcrumbs, then spread it on for chicken that's tender and juicy on the inside, but really crispy on the outside. Find this and other delicious recipes at BestFoods.com. Best Foods. Bring out the best.
Stop by Vons or Pavilions to pick up Best Foods and all the ingredients for this delicious recipe.
Hey, it's Michelle. Are you ready for a new career? Then check out my friends at Northwest College. They've been preparing students for new careers for 50 years. At Northwest College, you can learn nursing, medical assisting, billing and coding, surgical technology, pharmacy tech, and more. They even have all...
Just a bunch of songs in a row.
On Jack FM.
Feather in the wind.
What? Please tell me this is right address. Go back. Go to calendar.
Where's 3256?
It's done. That's it. Is this place some kind of club next to you? Is that some kind of club next to you?
It's a bar called Privacy, a little bit of a lounge.
Are they doing a party here tonight around 9 o'clock or something?
Yeah, they
do. How many people does it hold?
It's all right. It seems like it's picking up. Sometimes it's quiet, sometimes it's okay.
50, 100?
Huh?
50, 100? How many people?
People? Yeah. Like 30. I don't think it's that. How many people fit inside there, you think? Privacy. What do you think of the passage?
I hope so, because they blew this thing up on Facebook like it's a big party.
Okay. I think it might be open. Why don't you check it out?
All right. Thanks.
They're open.
Okay, I should move the car so they can get in and out better. I didn't park off of shit. Because I didn't think I was staying this long. Come on, dude. Today would be nice. Thank you.
Such were the plans we made.
Device 1 disconnected. Roadster Pro not connected. Device 1 disconnected. Roadster Pro not connected.
Yeah. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time. Device 1 connected. More than 5 hours of talk time.
Yeah.
home. We gotta get over to the federal building. We gotta make this all happen in 2 hours. Not possible. So, what's getting dropped? I think cats are cool. I left food out for them. That's fine. I think I'll need the videotape. You need to call PayPal and find out why this motherfucking card isn't working.
Thanks for calling PayPal. Calls may be recorded for quality. I see you're calling from 310-270-2139. Should I use that number to look up your PayPal account? Okay. For verification, enter or say the last 4 digits of your social security number. Thanks. One moment. I see there are 2 accounts matching that information. Are you calling about the account registered under the first name? Your available account balance is $100. Now, in a couple of words, tell me what you're calling about. Say things like
PayPal MasterCard.
Sorry.
PayPal MasterCard. PayPal MasterCard.
You're calling with a question about a card, right?
Yes.
All right. Say updating a linked credit card. PayPal Debit MasterCard.
PayPal Debit MasterCard.
Sorry.
PayPal Debit MasterCard.
What can I help you with? Say, apply for a card, activate a card, set a new PIN, report a lost or stolen card, card status, or say, it's none of those.
Set a new PIN.
All right. It appears your account has a negative balance and has been placed with one of our partner companies. You'll need to speak with one of their agents for assistance. Thanks for calling PayPal. Calls may be recorded for quality. I see you're calling from 310-270-21. Should I use that number to look up your PayPal account?
Oh my god.
Okay.
I've done this.
For verification, enter or say the last 4 digits of your social.
You fuckers.
Thanks. One moment. I see there are 2 accounts matching that information. Are you calling about the account registered under? Your available account balance is $100. Now, in a couple of words, tell me what you're calling about. You can say things like, oh.
Thank you.
always been so kind, but now they brought you away from me. I hope they didn't get your mind. Your heart's too strong anyway. We need to fetch back the tide they have stolen from us. Bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it. Dance alone. Do the boogie all night long. Stolen paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. Mom won't you. We can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it. Dance alone. Do the boogie all night long.
Try this unless you are an expert driver. On road, you're experimenting with high-speed driving. At all. Ever. Die doing this stuff. Ask James Dean. Please, do not do as I do unless you're highly trained. I strongly recommend against it. You will be dead. Me?
Yeah.
car. Me not play no hide and seek. What is it the thing you want to make me feel weak, girl? Free. Cause anytime you whine and catch it, this selector pull it up and put it for repeat, girl. Me not touch a dollar in my pocket, cause nothing in this world ain't more than what you were.
I don't need no money.
You want more than diamond, more than gold.
As long as I can feel the beat.
Make the just take control.
I don't need
get out the control.
Non-stop.
104.3
IFM.
Mario Lopez here. More music, more variety, and we are in the middle of 60 minutes with nonstop music. Here's Tove Lo on MyFM.
I'm only human, can't you see? I made a mistake. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay. Cause I can be like you. How do I make you wanna stay? Hate sleeping on my own, missing the way you taste. Now I'm messed up. I'm only human, can't you see? I made a mistake. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay. Cause I got it.
Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your
love affair, and we'll never be royal. It's the one in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of ball. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy.
Number one hit music station, 102.7.
All right, Alessia Cara, scars to your beautiful.
She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes.
Trying to vent and your friends keep interrupting with solutions. God.
Baby, I like your stuff.
on your ways, front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away, OT, OT. There's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time, but I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time, but I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me.
Baby, I like your style.
Strength and guidance. All that I'm wishing for my friends. Nobody makes it from my ends. I had to bust up the silence. You know you gotta stick by me. Soon as you see the text, reply me. I don't wanna spend time fighting. We got no time and that's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time but I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking hold on me.
Tonight, question of the night, audition horror stories. In LA, must have some crazy ones, right? Audition horror stories. Be anonymous if you got to be called to Kiss Studios. 800-520-1027.
I won't lie to you. I know he's just not right for you. And you can tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation. And anytime you want it to stop, I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me why I'll be wasting time on all your wasting crown when you should be with me instead. I know I can treat you stop time for you. The second you say you'd like me too, I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing. Baby, just to wake up with you would be everything I need. And this could be so different. Tell me what you want to do. Cause I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves. Any girl like you deserves a gentleman.
7, Kiss FM.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show a Fiji I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and fall in love. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that station, stuck up on that station. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Darling, oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul.
Coming up next, up for grabs in the countdown, Kygo tickets, man. Kygo, Hollywood Bowl, so hang tight for them things. Yo, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
What's up, Gwen? You good?
I'm good.
All right, audition. You had an audition horror story. I hear you got a pretty good one.
I do. I was sent to a music video audition, and I was dressed as 1980s Madonna, and I walk into the room, and they told me the wrong time, and I ended up at a shoe audition with Russell Simmons. shoe modeling. So I'm walking in there dressed as Madonna, and he's real confused, and I'm real confused. It was terrible.
You're thinking, like, why am I dressed like Madonna for a shoe audition for Russell Simmons? Like, what is... And he, Russell must have been like, "You're this girl is crazy."
Yeah, it was bad.
Congrats to our KISS FM listeners who already won their way to our iHeartRadio Music Festival in Las Vegas.
I won? Are you kidding me? No way!
Texting to try and win a trip every chance
that
keyword has been given.
The next keyword that could get you there.
To the iHeartRadio Music Festival.
It's tomorrow morning at 5.
I never won anything.
On 102.7.
Really.
KISS FM. Join us at Club DVA this Saturday as we kick off a long weekend. For more info, kissfm.com, keyword DVA8.
102.7, KISS FM. Another summer flew by, and with the kids back in school, Beverly Hills Physicians wants to help make you the priority. Whether it's a new nose, breast implants, a tummy tuck, or a full mommy makeover, our experts can help give you confidence and love your body. For a limited time, mention KISS FM and get free liposuction of your love handles with your mommy makeover. Call now for details and to schedule your free consultation with an experienced and board-certified surgeon. 800-788-1416. 800-788-1416 or BeverlyHillsPhysicians.com.
Hi, I'm Tito Beverage, founder and master distiller of Tito's Handmade Vodka, America's original craft vodka. I believe in the craft process of distilling in batches using old-fashioned pot stills, and that's the way we still make Tito's Handmade Vodka today. We even won the World Spirits Competition, double gold, unanimous judge's choice. Tito's Handmade Vodka is made from 100% corn, so it's naturally gluten-free. For recipes, videos, and more, visit titosvodka.com. 80 proof Tito's Handmade Vodka, fifth generation ink, distilled and bottled in Austin, Texas.
Come in now and get the 2016 you've been waiting for at Toyota's annual clearance event. Save big with an incredible $2,500 factory cash back on a new 2016 Camry, $2,000 back on a new Sienna or the redesigned Prius. Get $1,500 cash back on a new Corolla or $1,000 back on a new Tundra. It all ends September 6th, so hurry in before they're gone. Must take delivery from 2016 new car dealer stock by midnight September 6th. Offers may vary by region.
When you buy or lease any new Toyota, you get ToyotaCare, our no-cost maintenance plan. ToyotaCare covers normal factory scheduled service for 2 years or 25,000 miles, whichever comes first. There's even lockout protection and 24-hour roadside assistance. See your Toyota dealer for details and exclusions. Valid only in the continental U.S. and Alaska.
We make it easy on you.
Toyota, let's go places.
Water. It's a precious resource we can't afford to waste. Together, Californians have done a terrific job reducing their water use. The Save Our Water program and California's local water agencies thank Californians for all you've done and urge you to continue saving by making permanent changes both inside and outside your home. Even small changes can have a big impact. Learn simple ways to save water by visiting saveourwater.com. Water conservation. It's for life.
This Saturday, see live performances by Kent Jones, Tyga, Little John, and D.O.D. at Queen Mary's Wet Carnival. Get your tickets now starting at just $39 at QueenMary.com. Don't miss this all-day event featuring more than 6 hours of entertainment, water slides, a foam area, dance floor, and more. Get your tickets now to the ultimate Labor Day party going down this Saturday. Queen Mary's Wet Carnival at QueenMary.com. 18 and over.
This is Wingstop Tweet Talk. This one's from Nice Public Guy. I called Wingstop more times this month than I called my mom.
Hey, I get 31 it.
When
years,
you grow up, priorities change.
You can
well,
bank
family should always come first. So this is what you should do. Get your mom a job at Wingstop. That way, whenever you call, you're calling both. And make sure to order that spicy Korean chew wing. It's got a hint of honey, splash of sriracha, and it won't be around for long.
Shit.
So get your mom an application and get at it.
Here's Shaquille O'Neal for the General Insurance.
Hey, you want affordable auto insurance from a company that provides great customer service? Check out the General.
At the General, monthly payments are low, and you can get immediate online proof of insurance.
Get your anonymous online quote with low payments and ride with the General.
Just go to thegeneral.com or call 1-800-GENERAL today.
That's
for a great low rate you can get online, go to the...